What is going on, boys? Swaggy's here. I apologize that the video was super late. I know, I didn't mean for it to be this late, but you know, things kind of got carried away because I'm not gonna lie, I kind of freaked out when I saw this. This is the Grand Theft Auto, you know, 6 trailer. I never thought I'd see the date, you know, or live to see the date that they actually released GTA 6. Now, this just came out an hour ago. I haven't even clicked anything yet, just click the like button. But yeah, of course, I believe in the link for the actual video itself in the description below, so you can go ahead and check it out. And of course, you know, consider doing that. But that info though, like I was saying, whenever you know, never, if you want to get notified for any new, you know, games, you know, from Rockstar or any new, you know, trailers or DLCs for, you know, your favorite games, please go check out Rockstar themselves. They make a ton of great games, and I love a lot of their stuff. So, you know, like I said, link will be down below for the actual video itself. So, please, you know, consider checking them out. Now, with that info though, let's get out to the actual video itself. No distractions. GTA 6. Okay, this could be crazy.
Lucia. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Damn. Grand Theft Auto 6. I love how this game looks. She tried to make my world the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate. Bruh. Okay, so there's some sort of on Nvidia. What the heck was that? Okay. Social media has this going to go crazy.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this,
okay,
is by sticking together.
Ooh.
Being a team.
I'm not gonna lie, this does look kinda sick.
Trust.
Trust.
Okay, interesting. Grand Theft Auto 6 coming 2025. I can't believe it. I literally can't. I can't believe it. Okay, so before I get into the actual, you know, rest of the video stuff, I do wanna go into something that I did notice. So yeah. Not that. This. Yes, this. So, there's an official, no, not an official, but there is a sort of online sharing, maybe like story-related, like social media account. So, that's going to be really interesting to see in-game and see how that kind of interacts with the actual gameplay itself. Before I get into that, though, there's apparently security camera footage of a crocodile entering a store. That was weird. Before I get into anything else, though, love this segment here from what looks like a heist, in fact.
We're going to get through this.
Yep. Looks like a little heist. You can see from the... Hold on. Let me get the actual scene up. Yep, from the actual, just, you know, handfuls of money that you got there. So, yeah. Like I was saying, really interested to see how this game kind of goes. I'm not going to lie. GTA 5 is an original classic one. My bad. Yeah, like I was saying, though. GTA 5, it's been so long since we got a new, you know, Rockstar game like GTA 6 and things like that. And honestly, I just thought they were just gonna repeat, you know, GTA 5 for like at least 40 more years until we, you know, finally at some point got a new GTA 6. But this one does look a little interesting. So it looks like we do have a female cast in this one. I'm not gonna lie, I did expect that, but overall, looks really interesting to see how that new plays out. Anyways, aside from that though, looks like this person literally just got out of prison. Looks like we're still in... I forgot the place, I'm not gonna lie, it's been so long since I played GTA 5. But yeah, it looks almost the exact same. Cars, still gonna be the exact same there. And of course, you know, just in general, the place itself looks very similar. But aside from that though, what else can I mention? Mentions of gangs, of heists, of robbing. Yeah, so from what it looks like, this is just more of a basic trailer itself, nothing too deep, nothing like a gameplay trailer or a official story trailer. Does look like just a general trailer at the moment. So I'm not gonna lie, that does look kind of cool. But without any further ado though, let me get into the actual, you know, my basic just description. So without any further ado though, let me get my general thoughts into the video itself, no distractions. So we're going to basically just two things for this. I was gonna say gameplay for one of them, but you know, we don't got gameplay here, so this is gonna be okay. Now that's, you know, story aspects themselves, and of course, you know, graphics design, and see how the, you know, the game looks, and of course, the plot of the game itself. So let's just get down to it on distractions. So, I'm not gonna lie, let's start off with the actual game graphics themselves before I want to, you know, get anything too deep. Okay, that's it for the doom. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I got distracted by something. But yeah, so, overall, the graphics here look, like, I'm not gonna lie, they looked amazing. They look really, really good, and like, a lot better than GTA 5, so that's really, really cool, and I love to see it. And of course, just in general, the updated graphics, you know, the actual ray tracing and all that, now, that's so cool. I love it so much. And of course, you know, GTA 6 is probably gonna be a big game, so honestly, it's gonna take a lot of computer power, or maybe, you know not only computer power, but, like, console power to, you know, require, you know, to boot up. But luckily, with it be, you know, the PS5 and the Xbox X, we should be fine, hopefully, on graphics wise, where it doesn't completely melt the console itself. But you know, who knows? GTA 6 could completely melt down your, you know, PS5 in like 45 minutes. So who's to say that it won't do that? But other than that, just in general, yeah, like I said before, though, the game itself looks really beautiful. I love the, like, the ray tracing, I love how the buildings look, and I love how, you know, just the general environment looks. The, you know, the graffiti and a certain, like, certain spots, and just like the general, the cars themselves, you know, and overall just how they look. Without any further ado, though, without that being said and done, though, getting into the actual story stuff, from what I really, you know, from what I've seen. So, the story itself here doesn't look too, you know, dived into. Something about, you know, you barely getting out of prison, you know, from some kind of offense. You meeting up with some people, maybe like a biker gang or some dude who knows how to, you know, start getting money, money, you know, like getting it in such, you know, in more of an illegal way, if you know what I mean. But yeah, the end for the though. Yeah. But aside from that though, I got no clue. I got no clue how this game is gonna go. Nor how it's gonna function, or you know how everything else is gonna go on, because you know we didn't get a gameplay trailer. We just got a sort of demo trailer. So. That end for the video, though, that basically concludes the actual, you know, first part of the video itself, the reaction segment. Now let's get on to the actual, you know, second part of the video itself, the sort of breakdown slash analysis segment video itself. So without any further ado, though, let's get on to it, no distractions. So before I get into that, like I said before, link down below for the actual video itself. Like I said, if you want to be notified for any new videos that come out from this channel, please, you know, hit the notification bell. Of course, and also if you made it to this far, actually in the video itself, like, subscribe. It helps out so much with the channel itself, so I really do appreciate it if you guys hit that. And of course, just, you know, it just helps out the channel so much, so please just consider doing it. Thank you. And of course, comment down below what you think of the actual game itself, whether you're going to play it, or of course, whether you're not going to play it. And yeah, what you think of the graphics themselves, what you think of what we've seen so far, and what your theories are for the game itself. I'm not going to lie, I really want to hear what you guys think about what's going on in the game. But other than that, just in general, yeah. So let's get down to it, no distractions. With all that being said and done, though, let's just get down to this part of the video itself. So, how this kind of works is basically just get more into depth on the stuff that I was already talking about. So that any further ado, let me get started with the actual graphics themselves again. So, yeah, like I said before, though, the graphics themselves here look amazing. Like I said, the ray tracing is really, really beautiful. It really does reflect a lot of light. And, of course, just, the character designs themselves are really interesting in this. I love it so much, and I love how it looks, and it's just so cool. I think this might be one of the first females we've had as an actor, maybe like a main character, or like as one of the main characters. I don't exactly remember. I don't exactly remember the last time I've seen one. Anyways, other than that, without any further ado, though, like I was saying, looks like not too much has, you know, changed from the original. Still looks like you'll be able to, you know, hijack cars, use weaponry, rob banks. So overall, that, you know, aspect of the game itself hasn't changed much, which I'm really, you know, glad about, as you know, those are pretty sickly the only things that really matter in the game itself. But of course, I do hope there are a lot more methods, or you know, a lot more options to do in the game itself, whether that's, you know, hijacking planes, or you know, and like, you know, trying to rob big banks or some, I don't know. But overall, I actually want to see, you know, how they basically changed the formula up for GTA 6. But other than that, just in general, like I said, the graphics here look amazing, the characters look amazing, the lighting and just shadowing, it's just amazing itself. And of course, it's probably gonna run, you know, trash on any other console. So don't play it unless you got like a next gen console, most likely. So yeah, other than that, just in general. Like I said before though, the game itself looks really nice. Now then though, the actual plot of the story itself, let me just give, you know, my general thoughts, opinions. Well, not my general thoughts, opinions, but more like what I think is gonna happen in the game itself. So, What I think is going to happen is that somehow, you know, you're getting out of prison, mostly either through, you know, good behavior, or you've been there already basically all your years, and then, you know, you just get out because, you know, your sentence has, you know, your sentence has just basically finished. So, of course, you get out there, you're running out of money, and you don't got any way of getting a job, so you just decide, hey, let's turn back to crime. And basically either find a group of people to, you know, help you rob banks and heist people, or end up just kind of recruiting them or something. I don't know, something like that. But other than that, just in general, like I said before, really interesting how the, you know, the story itself goes for this game itself. It does look really interesting so far from what I've seen. Another thing that I do want to talk about is that, you know, like I said, the actual social media aspect of the game itself. So overall, that's going to probably play an important role, or maybe it's just more of a community thing, where it's just like, oh, these official channels on, you know, GTA 6, you know, uploading videos, or maybe it's just going to be like more of a, like a, in, like a in-game TikTok thing. I don't know. Without any further ado, though, yeah, so far, love the game itself, look how, you know, how it look, love how it looks, and overall, just in general, I hope that, you know, the game itself is really, really good. But without any further ado, though, that kind of concludes what I gotta say. So, you know, and without any further ado, though, if you guys enjoyed the actual video itself, so, you know, leave your comment down below. Sorry, let me just reset my brain in a minute. I'll be back. Anyways, I'm back. So, like I was saying before, though, I had to just clear my brain and take these off. But yeah, like I was saying before, though, leave a like and subscribe, as it really helps out the channel itself, and I really do appreciate it. And of course, like I said before, comment down below what you think actually of the game itself and what you think is going to be in it. I'm really interested to hear what you guys have, you know, your thoughts, opinions on the actual game itself. Whether you like the graphics themselves, you don't like the characters, you like, you know, what the game is just going to be about. Or maybe, you know, maybe you'll, you know, you're interested in the story and how it's going to play out. I want to know your guys' thoughts and opinions on the actual video itself, and, you know, I'll be sure to respond to as many comments as I can. So please, like I said, leave your, you know, leave your general thoughts on the video itself down in the description below. Or in the description, in the comments below. Without any further ado, though, link down below. And the end card right here. Please go check out their video itself. They worked really hard to support. I mean, yeah, just like I said, just go check out Rockstar Games, you know, actual trailer itself, and either show your supportment or, you know, your excitement of the actual game itself, or your thoughts on what's gonna, you know, the game's gonna be about. But without any further ado, though, yeah, also, end card right here. Another one of my videos, if you're interested in catching that, so please do not consider checking that out. And of course, yeah, also, one more thing. If you've, you know, want to support this channel even more than you already have, just, you know, also consider, you know, hitting the share button. It helps out so much with the channel itself, and I really do appreciate it, so please, you know, please consider doing that. It helps so much. But without any further ado, though, hope you guys had a great day so far, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. So, honestly, you know, hope to see you there. But, yeah, without any further ado, I do try to upload every day. So, if you want to be notified, like I said, if you want to be notified for the next video, notification bell. Now then, though, I've basically gone on yapping for long enough, so I'm not trying to keep up more every time. Have a great day. You know, stay safe. And, like I said, hope to see you guys tomorrow. Later.